Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. Basically, we are going to learn various technical terms used in a stair one by one. So let's start. First of all, stairs are the steps arranged in a series for the purpose of moving from one floor to the another floor. The room or apartment in which stairs are enclosed is called as a staircase. Each step of the stair consists of one horizontal and one vertical portion. Horizontal portion is called as the tread and vertical portion is called as the riser. For residential and the commercial buildings, the height of the riser is considered in between 150 mm to 190 mm and the width of the tread is considered in between 250 mm to 300 mm. In most of the stair, front edge of the tread is projected beyond the riser. This projected portion of the tread is called as the nosing. The rectangular step of a uniform shape and the size is called as the flyer. In case of a quarter turn stair, a triangular or wedge shape steps used on the landing in order to change the direction. This triangular or wedge shape steps is called as the winders. The continuous series of steps in one direction separated by a horizontal platform or the winders is called as the flight. The horizontal platform provided at the top of the flight is called as the landing. If the landing is of a rectangular shape having the length equal to the twice the width of the stair, then the landing is called as the half space landing. And if two flight of a stair running right angle to the each other and separated by a square landing, then the landing is called as the quartered space landing. The imaginary line joining the end of the nosing of all steps is called as the line of nosing. The inclined portion of a stair which support steps is called as a stringers or strings. The vertical portion of a staircase above the top step nosing to the ceiling of the staircase is called as the headroom. The molded block of a wood or some other material provided to afford safeguard to a person while going on the stair is called as a railing. The height of the railing should be nearly 75 cm above the line of the nosing. The short vertical member which support the hand railing is called as a balusters. The composite member consisting of a handrail, balusters, navel post is called as a balustrade. The principal balusters used at the top and bottom of the flight is called as a navel post. The angle made by the line of nosing of a stair to the horizontal is called as the pitch. The bottom surface of the stair is called as the soffit. Thank you for watching.